My name is Assalamualaikum. In this video we are going to create a bush drawing. So select a new part in a SOLIDWORKS with a reference to the diagram and corresponding dimensions. Select a plane in a SOLIDWORKS, make it the normal view. First we have to draw a center line for the references. Center line which is most necessary for a revolve boss. After drawing a center line, we have to draw a symmetric profile of the bush by using a line command. Draw the symmetric profile. And give the dimension as per the reference drawing. Specify the all dimension as per the diagram. After giving the dimension, just exit the sketch and go to the features. Use a revolve boss option. Select a center axis which the revolve about it. Then click OK. Now the bush is to be created. Apply the color for the good appearance. Just makes the diagram as a reference. We are creating a bush this. Then we have to save the component for a future usage of crane pulley block assembly. Inshallah, we will meet in next video.